The rear foot elevated split squat with one dumbbell is a lunge pattern exercise that is a variant of the split squat. The primary muscles worked are the quads, glutes, and hamstrings. With the front foot flat on the floor and the rear foot behind you on the bench, descend until the front thigh is at least parallel to the floor or the back knee taps on the ground, holding a dumbbell on the same side as the rear leg. Drive through the front foot and keep the torso upright to return to standing.